Hi, my name is Tess Masters, and I am otherwise known as the Blender Girl, and I am a self-professed blenderholic. The blender is the greatest culinary gift that we have been given since fire and spoons. Processed food is fantastic for convenience, but I don't want to compromise on my health and nutrition because I've got something more pressing to do. So enter the blender and healthy fast food becomes possible. So not only is it great for creating, you know, really quick, easy meals, obviously you can hide lots of leafy greens, cold pressed oils, you know, nuts and seeds, lots of vegetables, fruits. So much about the food, the enjoyment of food is about texture. So being able to create these really beautiful, silky smooth consistencies with smoothies and soups, dips, spreads, salad dressing, sauces. The other great thing about these machines, because they've got variable speed dials, is also being able to create chunky consistencies and really control your blend. So let me show you some of the amazing features that sets this blender apart from anything else I've ever used. So first of all, it's the die cast metal base. This is so sturdy, so durable, made of the same material as our beloved stand mixers. This is what I love about KitchenAid, a bit of humor when they're designing things. So instead of going to 10, this goes to 11. And beautiful exposed buttons. I always love that because it means they're durable, you can easily use and they don't wear out. If you just need that little bit of extra boost of power while you're blending, the boost feature is amazing. Then you've got your pre-programmed settings. So you've got the juice feature, the smoothie feature, and the soup. So let's talk about soup. KitchenAid again is taking it one step further and they've developed this incredible insulated container. So the thermal control jar works with the soup setting or the variable speed dial to heat soup in less than 5 minutes. The other thing is the lid. So you can see that I'm exerting a lot of pressure on this, but it's not moving. You get a really, really, really firm, snug fit. Also an extra wide opening. No piece of real estate on this machine is not functional. The ingredient cap doubles as a measuring cup. So you've got a little measuring dial there. It's a quarter of a cup, which is 60 mils if you're working in metric. So many of these are made out of plastic. Check this out. Not only does it match, you know, with the design, with the buttons, but it's really durable. Then let's talk about the tamper. So the tamper's not a new concept, but again, KitchenAid's taken it one step further. So they've got this great spatula technology. We're really familiar with it with the stand mixers, this flex edge tamper. But again, if you're like me and you're using protein powders and cacao powder and superfood powders, you'll notice that they typically get stuck on the side of the machine. So I would have to get in there and get my blend perfect and then take the lid off, spatula those ingredients off the sides of the container and keep going. With this machine, it happens in one easy step. The other thing I want to show you is the jar pad that I love. With other high-speed blenders, the container sits on top of the jar pad. So when you're doing something like, you know, a really thick cheesecake or a pudding and you've got very thick ingredients, you're getting in there, what can happen is that there's a bit of a rocking motion, which takes the container off of the assembly. So you're gonna get that, you know, and it just puts a bit of wear and tear on your machine because this jar pad is indented. And what I love about this is extra little ridges here to completely keep your container fully stable. So it's gonna minimize that rocking, which I think is a really, really brilliant move. And then to control grip on the handle, which is amazing. And that's also removable, so you can clean it, which is really fantastic. So again, self-cleaning feature. If you're using oils, making salad dressings, just put it on the cleaning feature. 3 cups of water, little bit of dish soap, fantastic clean blender. And what is the most exciting thing for me? We have form and function. In my house, we call this the Red Goddess, and she's a beauty.